the Survivor course for the Waikiki Paddle Festival. The heats are going to be two laps, and it will be basically an M-shaped course. We're going to start with a Le Mans type start. Your back's going to be at the ocean. Your paddle's going to be, you know, in the sand. We're going to run up, grab your paddle, turn around, come back. Your board will be on the beach. You're going to grab your board. Then you're going to proceed to head out to sea. You're going to do a right-hand turn. We're going to be heading back into the beach. A left-hand turn, back out to sea again. Be another right-hand turn. From that buoy straight into the beach, make a right-hand turn. Paddle parallel to the beach, and there'll be another buoy on the inside. We'll right-hand turn around that. When you finish the second lap of that course, there'll be a sprint finish, and that'll be a heat, and there'll be two of those heats. So the final race, which is sort of, I guess, for us is the most exciting part. What we come up with was a Survivor format. It's basically an elimination format. The first race will have 50 competitors, and the first 40 that come across the line will continue on to the next race, and the last 10 will get knocked out. So basically we're knocking off 10 competitors per race. That's going to make it exciting because, you know, people are going to try and go out and win prize packs and, you know, get through nice and early. And then you're going to also have the people that are maybe conserving energy. But you can't save too much energy because, you know, if you get knocked out, it's a fine line. Then another thing that we have going is once the first competitor comes across the line, there'll be a stopwatch start, and you have 5 minutes to get ready until the next race starts. There's a lot of little nooks and crannies in this race that is going to make it exciting, not just for the competitors, but for the spectators. Yeah, and we're going to continually do that until there's the final 10 are left standing, and then they'll be racing for the cash prizes.